You know, since I started my garden and the peas started growing, as you can see behind me here, the animals have been coming and eating the peas faster than they can grow. And so I borrowed a have a heart trap from Steve Sear, a good friend of mine, and thought I'd try and get rid of the vermin, whatever it is. I set it up in an area where I've been losing some cabbage as well, and I loaded it with some frozen peas last night, and look at what I got there. Oh hell.